Cox's Bazar, a land of enchanted natural beauty. A beauty that will not only mesmerize you, but transcend you to another dimension. In this dreamland of natural beauty rests the world's longest sea beach, the only coral island of St. Martin's and various other islands, Hill Range, and of course, the serene waters of the Bay of Bengal. Scattered around in this district are many charismatic Buddhist temples and pilgrimage sites. Also, the rocky beach of Inani, Himshori, Marine Drive Road, and the hill tracks have not only enriched Cox's Bazar, but has made it a muster of adventurers. Keeping in mind the benefits of tourists, the sea beach has been divided into 5 zones, which includes Swimming Zone, Sports Zone, Jet Ski Zone, Beach Bike Zone, Parasailing Zone. To ensure the security of local and foreign tourists, the tourist police is working day and night with brimful dedication, and the continuous hard work of Raven Police ensuring the security of hotels, motels, and other establishments are also noticeable. To make the beach more secure and attractive, a management committee has been established. Working under the committee are a team of beach workers. These workers are engaged in ensuring the utmost security of the tourists. Mobile courts are also regularly conducted by the magistrate. Besides, there are also groups of cleaners. They are working tirelessly day and night to maintain the natural beauty of the sea beach and keeping it clean. There are lifeguards dedicated to ensure the safe swimming of tourists. They also have an internationally trained rescue team. To provide immediate assistance, there are always ambulances on standby. To receive ambulance service at any time, please call this number. Lavuni and Sugandha points are the safest for swimming. Always swim on the yellow and red flag points marked by the lifeguards. Do not go for swimming on bad weather. Do not go for swimming while sick or alone. During an emergency situation, call this number for assistance of the district commissioner. Share your valued thoughts to us on Facebook. Remember, every tourist visiting Cox's Bazar is equally important to the administration. Keep yourself safe and keep your beloved Cox's Bazar clean. May your trip be safe and full of wonders.